Lifesize Grinch cake update. So most of you won't know that I actually have a lifelong condition called sphincter body dysfunction. It's pretty rare. Last week I had a bad flare and ended up needing to go into hospital for a quick procedure, but I'm back right as rain. Instead of the original 17 days that I'd given myself to make this cake, I now only have 5. 5 days to make a life-size cake, standing on one leg. Follow along for the journey.